2017 world champion in the 100 freestyle from Stanford Swimming, Simone Manuel. Lane 5, fourth place in the 100 freestyle of the 2017 World Championships, University of Louisville, Mallory Comerford. Lane 6, gold medalist in the 2016 Olympic Games on the 400 medley relay from California Aquatics, Abby Weitzel. Lane 7, number 3 all-time 15-16 USA rankings from the Nashville Aquatic Club, Gretchen Walsh. Lane 8, the 2012 Olympic champion in the 200 freestyle from Pitchfork Aquatics, Allison Schmidt. Championship final. Top four in this event will qualify for the Pan Pac team. It's going to be over in about 52 seconds. Ladies and gentlemen, let's help them out on this first 50. Simone Manuel, the top seed in a time this morning of 53.28, turning with the lead in the 50. It will be Manuel, followed by Margot Gear and Mallory Comerford. Great race so far through the first 75. It's Manuel pulling slightly ahead of Comerford as they head now into the final 15. Margot Gear right there as well, and Weitzel in six. To the finish in the women's 100 free, it will be Simone Manuel. Simone Manuel with a US Open and Long Course Nationals record time of 52.54. Second to Mallory Comerford, third Margot Gear, and onto the Pan Pac team as part of the relay selection, Abby Weitzel finishing fourth in 53.56. Ladies and gentlemen, exiting the pool, your national champion, Simone Manuel.
Simone, the fastest time on American soil. Congratulations, national champion once again. You told us the key to this event was the flip turn. How did this one go? I imagine pretty well. And how have you perfected that?
Actually, this flip turn wasn't that great. but yeah, I wasn't that good this morning. Wasn't too great tonight. So hopefully I can fix that and do better for Pan-Pacs.
Room for improvement there. So I think it's interesting for people to think that swimmers are always going fast, 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 hurry. You said a key for you is the opposite, patience. Describe that to me.
Yeah, I mean, I definitely have to have some speed, but I need to focus on the aspects of my 100 free that are really important, and that takes a lot of patience.
You were a breakout star, now you're just a flat-out star. How has that been different for you in handling these expectations?
It hasn't been too different. I always put a lot of pressure on myself, so I'm not focused too much on other people's expectations.
So good start, obviously, for you right here. What are your goals the next few days here at Summer National?
Keep swimming fast and get better.
Well, so far, so good. Simone Manuel, national champion once again.